37 p.m. Mountain Standard Time. Doppler radar indicated thunderstorms producing heavy rain over the bush fire burn scar. Between 0.5 and 1.25 inches of rain has fallen. Additional rainfall amounts up to 0.5 inches are possible in the warned area. Flash flooding is ongoing or expected to begin shortly. Excessive rainfall over the burn scar will result in debris flow moving through the Alder Creek toward Apache Lake. The debris flow can consist of rock, mud, vegetation, and other loose materials. Hazard, life-threatening flash flooding. Thunderstorms producing flash flooding in and around the bush fire burn scar. Source, radar. Impact, life-threatening flash flooding of areas in and around the bush fire burn scar. Some locations that will experience flash flooding include Four Peaks. Move away from recently burned areas. Life-threatening flooding of creeks, roads, and normally dry areas is likely. The heavy rains will likely trigger rock slides, mudslides, and debris flows in steep terrain, especially in and around these areas. Turn around, don't drown when encountering flooded roads. Most of flood deaths occur in vehicles. Enemy terrain, there are hundreds of low water crossings which are potentially dangerous in heavy rain. Do not attempt to cross flooded roads. Find an alternate route. Repeating, a flash.